minded your own business.
This is our business. You kidnapped our friend. You're going to jail.
Don't come any closer or I'll shoot you.
Oh, I don't think you're gonna shoot me. You don't got the boobs.
What?
I don't know. Now just hand me the gun, Sonya.
Oh, I swear to God, you get 1 inch closer to me and I'm gonna shoot you. What the hell?
Like I said, you're going to jail.
Oh my God, Joe, that was so close. How'd you know the gun would jam?
It didn't jam, Peter. The gun was never loaded. Sort of had a mental breakdown in April. No more bullets for this guy.
Oh, Glenn, I was so worried about you. Are you all right?
No, I'm pretty far from all right.
Well, I guess this is as good a time as any. Happy birthday, Joe.
You dick! Thanks for your help, guys. I might not be alive if it weren't for you.
Hey, no problem, buddy.
Yeah, you would have done the same for us, Quagmire.
You know, I guess what I realize from all this is that when it comes to relationships, I need to be the kinky one.
We're just glad to have you back, Quagmire.
Yep, and it's good to put all those troubles behind us.
My dad told me he's pregnant.
And we've got more Griffin fun next on ITV2. Meg's having a bit of a rough time, and Brian is disgusted. Find out why with more Family Guy. That's him, Tig.
ID Mobile sponsors Family Guy on ITV2.
All right.
Hey.
Fancy a cuppa?
Sure.
How was the dreaded school?
It was all right.
There you go. What about that girl, Sophie? You spoken to her yet?
No, but just whatever.
So it doesn't bother you?
No, not really.
Okay. Look, you know you can talk to me, right? I'm here.
Actually, Dad. It's just that any time I go over to her, she doesn't talk to me or she walks away and then I've been messaging her.
At Pure Gym, there's great value for everybody. I'ma do what I do, just like the walk to. When I feel the bass boom, step back, make room. Kick your feet up, go, go, get it. Gotta kick your feet up, go, go, get it.
Well done.
Everybody welcome at Pure Gym, the UK's favourite gym.
So we need dad's work, meet daughter's playtime. Thankfully, Meta Portal adjusts to low light and pans and zooms to keep you in frame so the whole team stays on track.
Take a look at this.
Okay, let's get
Meta Portal, the smart video calling device that makes work from home work for you.
The double quarter pounder with cheese. A timeless classic. Doubled.
That purifying, clean feeling that you love from a dental tool, now you can feel it at home with Oral-B's IO electric toothbrush. With Oral-B's dentist-inspired round brush head and unique micro-vibrations, it removes bacterial plaque better than your manual toothbrush for cleaner teeth and healthier gums. It's a brush so advanced, it knows just what it takes to give you the wow of a professional, purifying, clean feeling every day. Oral-B.
Hi, I'm Lucy Edwards. Being blind means that I see through touch. When my hair feels straw-like and it makes that annoying sound, it really gets to me. Pantene Silky and Glowing with Pro-V, Biotin and Silk Protein. I feel it transforms my straw-like hair to silky soft. When my fingers glide straight through, it's the best feeling. Because great hair is not just about how it looks to the world, it's how it feels to me.
And now introducing new Pantene Hydro Glow with Biotin and Baobab.
It's that look.
Can you put those away?
It's those comments. It's those faces.
Periods happen. Period shaming shouldn't. Stop the stigma. Start the conversation today. Always.
All right, come on, guys. Have you seen one of these, Dad?
One of those.
From long-range electric driving to boundless connections, let Hyundai power your world.
Alexa, play Heart.
Playing Heart from Global Player.
Put the kettle on, we're with you all morning.
Heart from Global Player.
Start your day with Alexa and Heart.
You're not getting this back.
Oh.
What happens when Lenore lovers try Lenore and scent boosters?
Oh. What is it?
It's the Lenore Dream Team. Just condition as usual, boost with the matching scent, and go.
Mine.
Just too good.
The Lenore Dream Team. More of the scent you love.
Police!
I'll leave that one for you to work out, shall I?
For every case.
Stop, police!
There's one solution.
Well, how have they done that?
Uncover a world of great British crime box sets.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Streaming now on BritBox.
Now to see this Tuesday, Brian's disgusted, and Peter's in for one big surprise with violence, strong language, graphic scenes, adult humour, and scenes some viewers may find offensive. How's about some more Family Guy?
Hey, Dad, what's up?
Had a tough day in the bank today.
Oh, no, what happened?
A lady asked me to check her balance. And I got an official warning for pushing her over.
ID Mobile sponsors Family Guy on ITV2.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely? Lucky there's a Family Guy. Lucky there's a man who positive
and cry.
He's a Family Guy.
We now return to Captain Central America. It worked!
Gracias. What are my powers?
Oh, yeah, it's weird. You're, like, really good at painting my living room. Up, up, and get it done by Saturday. We're having a party.
Hey, Brian, can you come in here a sec?
Sure, Peter, what's up?
You're a well-read guy, right?
Well, I don't know. I guess when I read my Henry David, I tend to be pretty thorough.
Shut up!
Yeah, because you see, I've been reading this novel about three guys, happen to be pigs, that decide to build their own houses. So now one of them builds his house out of straws, right? Now how the hell do you build a house out of straws? And three pigs living together? Gay, you know? And so is the wolf. He's chasing pigs and blowing everything in sight. Peter, what are you doing? I'm just getting ready for bed. What's wrong?
You're naked. I'm right here.
Who cares? You're my dog. Everybody gets naked in front of their dog. Besides, you're always naked, except for when Lois dresses you up in that rain gear.
Okay, everyone in the car. We're going to Martha's Vineyard.
Do I have to wear this on the ferry?
Yes, you do.
What about Peter? Why doesn't he have to wear this crap?
Peter's in his crate.
I'm actually relieved. The ferry would be overstimulating.
Mama!
What are you doing out of your box?
Oh, hey, guys. Wait, did you just call me Megan? That's your name, isn't it?
Well, actually, Meg is short for something else.
Peter, would you give this to the nurse?
Uh-huh. Robots in disguise.
Hey, did you guys hear about that new kid? The emo Muslim?
Death to America.